Damn, it feels good to be a gangster, feeding the poor and helping out with their bills.